So the girls need to be like, what? Ooh, are you that guy who smells so sexy, fresh and clean? Oh, you never got a compliment like that? Well, my sexy gentleman, then this list is for you. These will be your no-brainers to smell sexy and confident all day, every day, all year round. 10k subscribers, thank you very much for it. I really appreciate it. But what I want to do with it is I want to do a Q&A video. So comment down below what you want to know about me. Doesn't matter if it's a crazy question. You can ask me anything you want to know, because that's how we're getting a fun video to watch. Okay, so ask me in the comments. So you want to know what these 10 colognes are? Well, guys, grab yourselves a cup of coffee and let's hop into it. At number 10, we got a fragrance where you can start your fragrance journey with. It is easy to like, all the girls love it. It is YSL L'Homme. And how this fragrance smells to me is fruity, woody, fresh. It smells a little bit young to me, but also older guys can pull this off. Actually, this fragrance is for everybody who wants to smell good, because this one pulls a lot of compliments. This one really smells like your first boyfriend or something like that. The only issue what I have with this fragrance is that it's not a good performer and it doesn't last such a long time. But the thing that you do is, you know how I spray 16 sprays, put it in your bag or take a traveler with you and put it on again every 4 hours. And then you stay fresh the whole day. At number 9, we got a sexy soft oud. And now you think like,
curly oud?
Yes, this is a very likable beginner oud. It doesn't smell like all the other ouds. It is from Abdul Samad Al Quraishi Heritage. Oud can smell really different. One time it's very strong and skanky, but it can also smell very fresh and easy to like. And that's this one. You can also wear this upscale, because this is very elegant. And what's also very good is that not many people know about this fragrance, so you can be different. And how beautiful is that, that when someone smells you, that they say like, what are you wearing? Find it and you will love it and you will smell different than everybody out there. Really different. Except for the guys in the Middle East, you guys know this one, of course. This one stays close to the skin. But it's very good when someone catches a whiff. This one leaves a nice scent trail and it lasts for a good 6 to 7 hours. At number 8, we got the expensive soap smell fragrance. It is Prada L'Homme. I wouldn't wear this during the night, but definitely during the day. Smell good all day, every day. Girls love this one too, but you just smell fresh and clean. But not normal fresh and clean, because this one has the powdery iris, so it's also a little bit different. This is your clean, classy, mature fragrance. Easily stays 6 to 8 hours and has a nice scent bubble around you. And at number 7, we got the old school compliment puller, but then in a new jacket, we got Acqua di Gio Profondo.
Yo, but Curly, you need the...
Shh, stop with your comments. This is the one that I like. And trust me, girls like this one too. This fragrance really smells like a man. It's very aquatic, citrusy and musky. Those are the main things that I smell with this one. This one is really good during the day, but also at the beach, because... Well, it smells like you are going to the beach or that you've came from the beach, so... And this one stays for a long time as well. And especially when you spray on clothing. This one stays a good 8 hours, if not longer. Try it out. Move on from the black one. The Profumo or something like that. The Profumo smells a little bit like an old man. And this one smells like a younger man. Well, with this one, you smell like a sexy young dude. This one just makes you feel fresh and you can get on with the day. Everything that comes to you, you can handle because you're wearing Acqua di Gio. Man, boom. All right, and at number 6, we got the compliment beast from the Middle East. We got Arabian Oud Arabian Night. And this fragrance is a very good fragrance. It is an East meets West kind of a fragrance. So you still have that citrusy, clean kind of a fresh fragrance, but with more depth to it, because it comes from the East. And in the East, they like the stronger, more aggressive fragrances. So this is right in the middle, is well good balance. And the main notes that you get with this fragrance is citrus, cinnamon, amber and cedar. So it is warm and fresh at the same time. And this one is a compliment getter as well. You will get compliments from strangers because strangers haven't smelled such a fragrance like this. You will be different with this one. And how nice and mysterious is it if hot. And how nice is it that you're the mysterious guy and they don't know what fragrance you are wearing? I mean, everybody is already wearing Aventus.
Dior Sauvage.
Nah, bro. You're gonna be different with this one and you're gonna get the compliments and people are going to ask you, hey, dude, what are you wearing? And you'll be like, well, it's an Arabian fragrance. It's this one. Longevity will be an easy 10 hours. The Arabians make it last. Check it out. At number 5, we got Mr. Romantic, but can also be professional. It is Dior Homme Original. Yes, look for the Dior Homme Original. There is still the iris note in here. You can still find it. It's not away, okay? Get it.
Death.
Now this one is very powdery and woody. Killer combination. You need to wear this fragrance because I have let this one smell to a lot of girls and girls really love this. Why? Because it's also a little bit sweet. It has that lipsticky smell to it and that is known to our brain. We know that and we love lipstick. So we also love the fragrance on you. And we wouldn't even recognize that it is a lipstick kind of scent. It's just in our brain that we really like it. So if you want to get liked by all the girls, get this one. Longevity is an easy 6 to 8 hours. Pray a lot, it will last. Now wait a minute. 67% of my viewers aren't even subscribed to me. What are y'all doing? I mean, it is free and you make sure that you don't miss out on any future videos. Come on, bro, what are you waiting for? Subscribe. And for the people who have already subscribed to me, help a girl out. Send this video to your friends, to everybody who is interested in smelling good every day. It will help me grow a lot faster and I can make more content for you then. So help a girl out. And let's continue with the list, right? And at number 4, we got a fragrance that will always give you compliments by all the girls. No girl dislikes this fragrance. The Fresh and Clean Shower Gel Bleu de Chanel. Now, and the reason why I have the parfum version is because that one is a little bit more sweeter to my nose. But don't mistake this one as a sweet fragrance. It is still very fresh. Very citrusy fresh and woody in the base. Well, this one just smells like you came right out of the shower. And you guys know how much I like the shower. And this fragrance will just give you power because all the girls love this one. So if you want to have compliments all day, every day by the girls, you should wear this one. Only problem is it's very popular and everybody wears it. It's either this, Dior Sauvage or Aventus. So yeah. But you know, for work, always smell good at work. It's good. Longevity is very good on this one, at least on me, and especially when you spray this on clothes. It won't come off. It won't come off. You need to shower.
I already did that.
You're not gonna get the tongue twice, guys. Get this one. Only you're not that unique. And at number 3, we got also a little bit of a shower gel fragrance, but not just the shower gel, because this one gets sweet as well, and girls love fresh and sweet fragrances. It is Mr. Always Smell Good for the girls, Allure Homme Sport Eau Extreme. Now guys, just to be honest, you can't go wrong with the Chanel fragrance. I think they are made to get compliments and to get liked by the masses. So if you want to always smell good, get a Chanel fragrance. The only problem, again, everybody knows about Chanel and everybody wears it. Oh, now you just smell lemony fresh, sweet, and also this one has also a little bit of a powdery in this because of the sexy tonkabean, of course. Just a elegant seducer because, oh man, this one stays good. It stays good. I don't know how old this fragrance already is, but it still works on us girls. Longevity is a good 6 to 8 hours. Leaves a night central, and girls will like this one. Actually, this is a fragrance very dangerous to us. So, if you want to be the dangerous guy who always smells good, check this one out. And at number 2, we got a sexy masculine fragrance. Very masculine. Cedrat Boisé from Mancera. Now, and guys, this is not an Aventus clone. Stop saying that. Smell them side by side. It's different. Different. Also, a lot of people will be like, where is Aventus on this list? Guys, do you still want to see only Aventus, Sauvage, and the fragrances that everybody is talking about? Or do you want to move on? I think you want to move on, right? Okay. I imagine such a sexy man. Such a sexy man. You get really a lot of fruits in the tub with a little bit of spiciness. With patchouli, cedar, white musk, and the sweetness of the vanilla. Wow. Really get this one. If you wear this one every day, then you smell different. Then you're good. Then you're sexy. Because not everybody wears this one. Everybody still wears the stupid Aventus. Fuck Aventus. Try this one. Projection, man. It pushes out to everybody's noses. You will get compliments because everybody is smelling you. And longevity is very good as well. Easy 8 to 10 hours. And at number 1, we got Roja Elysium. Now, people say that this is a blue fragrance. No, only because the bottle is blue, it's not a blue fragrance. This is a very fruity, fresh fragrance. It is fresh, but when it dries down, you also get a lot of sweetness with this one. And this one is very good in the dry down. Now, I have read that a lot of people have said that this one smells like an air freshener in the beginning. Bruh. Are you serious? Roja does a very good job with top notes, mid notes, and dry down. It keeps changing and changing and changing. But when I love it the most is when it hits the dry down. First, it's fresh. It's clean, fresh, you're like, oh yeah, I like it. But then it gets sexier, sexier, and sexier. When you get the dry down, the sweetness, oof. Ooh, dangerous. Now, there are a ton of notes in this fragrance. That's why it keeps changing so good. At the top, you get a lot of fresh fruits. In the mid, you get the vetiver and cedar with, again, a lot of fruits and more flowers. And then at the base is what I've told you guys. That is where it gets dangerous. Because there you hit the ambergris, the vanilla, and the sexy benzoin. As I told you, in the base it gets very sexy. People have been complaining about longevity. But guys, come on, how are you spraying with this one? Like, it doesn't perform. Oof, well now it's very strong actually. Spray! You're paying a lot of money for this one, but you're getting also very high quality fragrance. And if you're paying for such a beautiful fragrance as this one, you want people to smell you, right? Spray more. Spray 10. Spray double on the places where you have sprayed. Boom, that's already 4 sprays. Well, get 2 more on the clothing. What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, then we got 8. And if you're a guy, put 2 in the neck. Or 2 times on your clothing. And now it will perform. I mean, like, I didn't pay a high price for no one to smell me. Masculine, powerful, fresh, and it gets so mouth-watering to me. Mouth-watering, good, super sexy. Try it out, and try it out good. If you get the sample, spray a lot with it. Really see what it does. Longevity is a good 10 to 12 hours with this one. Try it out and try it in a good way, okay? Don't be a sissy sprayer. Make sure everybody smells this fragrance on you. You didn't pay it for nothing. Alright guys, these were my top 10 fragrances for everyday to wear. And that was it for today. See you guys on the next one. Mwah. Bye bye. Oh,